Jesus Christ.
Hang on, let me look.
I mean, if you want to go to the next turn,
I can do gunpowder.
I can get do physics.
Steel.
Steel. All right. Units need orders.
Everybody
they always
pick
need
steel.
Orders.
Everybody pick it.
Where are the Ottomans?
One was in the fucking lake between.
Oh, this son of a bitch! It's literally the guys. See, Shermie, I need you to go kill everybody in that territory and take back my shit.
I can't. Bursa and stuff, I'd get wrecked in there.
Alright.
Because then I'd have Edrin and Bursa both coming at me.
Can I see how long these deals are going to last before we can have stuff back?
It's probably 24 turns or 23.
Yeah, but I want to know, like, I mean, I just want to look at all current things I have open.
How does he do that? How does he look at his current trades?
I don't know.
I don't think you can. Like, what you have it, you're done. Unless you go and click at the city that you traded with, possibly. Like, go click on the Ottomans. Wherever they are. Where are they at? Where is the Ottomans at?
They're
oh, there they
north,
are.
Northwest of Seashermy.
So just go click
they started,
on them.
They started
trade,
all
and
this.
It should show you what you currently are trading.
It does not.
Maybe you're trading with the Aztecs, then. But the Aztecs sounds like they're pissed. Has anybody, all of you seen any of my recent videos? Do they look like the quality's good? Or is YouTube
a fucking chance to see them?
I haven't looked at anything yet.
My culture, I'm coming.
Question, I have a thing of bananas here. Is there anything specific you can do with them? Or just build like a plantation or something like that?
It's a plantation, yeah.
Okay.
You know, I was going for the cultural victory because I didn't want to be my normal warmongering self. But after current events, I'm going for the nuclear option. I'm just going to nuke everybody. I'm just going to burn Istanbul
Montezuma
to the ground.
Montezuma is now fighting the Suleiman Empire. Great.
Well, they can duke it out this time.
Waiting on players. Waiting on the players. Where's Gandhi? We found Gandhi? Where the fuck is he?
He's south of me. Oh, that motherfucker.
Careful.
That's not good.
Oh.
Wait, is he coming towards you?
He's got a spearman outside of his fucking capital.
Yeah. Careful. You're gonna see a bunch of shit appear on the screen soon.
Yeah.
You know how Gandhi is.
Waiting on players.
Yeah, and guess...
You need help, Drake.
And guess what? Because of the way the game currently operates, I can't build shit to fight him.
I'm just not sure what I want to build.
Oh, dude, you don't have any workers by Empire.
I know, because the one building the road, he's ran all the way up here, so. But Dragonhold wants to do something.
You're going to have three workers up there at Dragonhold. Send one of them down. Looks like one of them's not doing anything. Looks like that one that's building that freaking... No, it might still be building that.
Never mind. We're good. Orders. Who needs orders? Warrior. Okay, go there. Alright.
No, I didn't even realize there was a continent to the south. I mean,
I could have told you that.
Spearman.
All right, do you guys want physics or theology for free?
Physics. Yeah.
Can we... We still can't do... I guess we gotta finish steel before we can do gunpowder. I'm figuring this thing out. What do you have all built? Or what do you have?
Actually, workshop, wall, and stoneworks.
What is that mine building? Is that mine stone? Yeah, do your stoneworks. And then you could probably do workshop.
Oh, cool. These guys are done. I'm going to send them back down.
Oh, that is fucking bullshit. So the AI traded all that stuff away, and it's permanently gone.
Shouldn't be.
Oh, the peace treaty's just ended, and I didn't get my shit back.
You won't get it back. Whatever you had accumulated is gone. You have to reaccumulate it.
How would one go ahead and reaccumulate?
Yeah, I don't understand that.
Your iron and any resources that you're currently mining, you'll get back. So,
well, we've got a mine on iron.
Yeah, so you'll get that back. And you'll get your horses back.
Okay, so it's just not instantly?
No, it might be next turn. But you'll see the number go back up. They don't keep them permanently.
Production, all right.